Italy might have started a new World Cup curse, and Germany are just going through it. Italy's stats in the past 5 World Cups: 2006, winners; 2010, grouped; 2014, grouped; 2018, didn't qualify; and 2022, didn't qualify. Germany's stats in the past 3 World Cups: 2014, winners; 2018, grouped; 2022, grouped. Are we gonna see Germany not qualify for the next 2 World Cups?